It's been a massive activity up until 10 minutes ago here at Piscina Scandoni, the venue for the swimming at the 30th Universiad. Seven finals to be contested. We'll start with the longest distance for women, the 1500 metres freestyle. The first final on night four is the women's 1500 metres freestyle final. Two from the USA, two from Australia, two from Japan, and one each from Poland and Italy. And the Italian is Alicia Tettamanzi, swimming in lane six. So from the bottom of the pool here, we have lane one. Sophie Caldwell going through up to lane eight at the top of your screen. Kabori was the fastest qualifier. Her time this morning, or yesterday, in fact, was a second or so ahead of the rest, but not an amazing difference, so everyone here will have a great opportunity to win this. The two in the center, that's Kabori and Johnson. Waka Kabori of Japan, she's an 18-year-old. She's from Nihon University. She goes into this as the top seed. Off the wall she goes at 4:50 and comes out with a little bit of an advantage. Crowd roars because I think the Italian Tettamanzi has slipped into third place. So for all of you watching who are possibly casual swimmers and feel as though you pushing in a decent 50 every now and then at the pool. This is really quick stuff for these young women. 50 meters, no holding back. They'd be zipping past most of us in the pool. Now, there is the danger here that the rest of the field will allow Johnson and Kabori to get away, break away, and make it impossible to catch them. So it's important. Tettamanzi stays there. Sato is on her right. We'll see them in a moment as the two leaders. And now comes Tettamanzi and Sato. Sato up on, in lane seven. Molly Carl of the USA is in fifth place. There was always this argument that the 1500 meters. Well, there was for a long time an argument that the women should not be swimming the 1500 metres for a start, and 800 was their limit. But them with a more flexible thinking and realistic thinking, the 1500 was brought into lots of programs. But the arguments really for it not being in the Olympic Games sort of tended to be that people wanted to watch shorter races. They couldn't. They felt, it was felt, that people did not like to watch a long race. Now, a long race with someone out in front is not a race. What we've got here is a race, so there's interest. There's no doubt there's interest in this. So also a lot of people took the other side and said, let's have a 1500 and not an 800 meters for women. Well, the great news was that in... what was it, April? I think April of this year, the Tokyo schedule came out for the Olympic Games, and included in it was the women's 1500 meters, and also the men's 800 meters freestyle. And one other event that was added was the mixed 4x100 medley relay. So some forward thinking there by FINA and Olympic Games officials as we watch and go through 850, and it's still Johnson, but as they look at each other now. She knows that she has Kabori almost on an elastic band. She's staying with her and not slipping back whatsoever. This is a real test for both of these. So there we have 1,500 metres, which will be is fantastic news for the likes of Katie Ledecky, for example, who's the world's greatest long-distance swimmer. Bit of time out at the moment, but off the wall came Kabori, and a very good turn from her. Well, the pace has gone on again from Kabori. She's very smooth. So it's gone up to 2 seconds ahead now of Johnson, and 4.5. So Cowell is closing, which means she's closing quite rapidly on Johnson for the silver medal there. That's a good picture. You see the leader to the left and the third place getter to the right. 4.65 was the gap between first and third at the turn. They go again. 4.9. So Kabori has moved. She's well aware of Carl's presence. Kabori holds that lead. Carl zips off and closes on Johnson. Johnson and Kabori slugged it out in the early stages. With every stroke now, though, Carl is mowing down Johnson. Johnson aware, she can see, looking to her left, head slightly up out of the water and watching as Carl closes. Now she doesn't see her. She's looking exactly the other direction. So too is Carl. They're both looking away. Big kick goes in from Carl. You see the difference in the splash as Carl's feet, her kick is more vigorous. Johnson needs to dig it in. She's holding. 14.50 gone. Will this be a change in the last 50 metres? Or will the young Australian hang on? That's Kabori. An all-the-way win. And Johnson and Cowell slug it out over the last 50. Johnson and Cowell. Johnson looks head down, wanting, willing herself to hang on, and she will. She winds it up, touches the wall, and grabs that silver medal. The women's 1500 meters freestyle, the new title holder is Waka Kabori of Japan. Moesha Johnson of Australia was second. And Molly Cowell of the USA, third. Time 16 minutes 16.33 for the winner.